WTA Finals is so unique comparing to other events because it's first only top 8 players. You always have to play first matches against players who potentially could be your final rounds at the Grand Slams, and also it's a round-robin system which we don't get to face very often. I'm so excited to be back playing WTA Finals, this time in Singapore, because it's the top 8 of the season. It will be such an honor to play for the fans in Singapore.